I think in New Zealand that we're paying too much for building supplies. We're an open economy. There's no real justification for the high cost of some of the building supplies that currently we're paying. And I think what you're doing here is a chance to cut into that and drive prices down.